What? No, don't put that in there. That's not poo. There's also like a loofah and shampoo. My phone fell asleep when I was in the restroom. I think it got thrown away.
Total is 1838.
Thank you.
Of course. Please pull forward. Thank you.
$18?
I'm trying to look at the calorie count for them. I was probably
Why okay. was it $18?
Stop, the lady's still there. $18? How much is the water?
Bruh.
How much?
I don't know if I ever spend this much money at Taco Bell.
Because we just get the $5 box.
True. But $18?
It was like an owl. I was like, that is a lot.
Well, ugly owl. Nah, just kidding.
I have no comment because I'm just like, I'm used to it. All depressing.
I have this idea of making a video and I wasn't so sure how I felt about it. But after postponing it for so many weekends, I think it's just time to just get it over with. And so basically I have a few of my friends, and they're gonna be drinking a half gallon of milk. And so whoever finishes the half gallon of milk first gets cash prize.
What up, brother? How's it going, my dude? Please come in. Pleased to meet you. I'm Tony Montana.
Yeah, the guy that went on, what, like 80 miles an hour on Kyle's dude?
Yo.
What's up?
What's up, my dude?
I sat in bed for a while thinking if I should actually do this. That's why it took me so long.
So we're doing the half, we're doing 1% or the whole?
1%.
I mean, if you're scared, you can do 1%.
I'm scared.
Oh. You can always go whole if you want.
Is that half a gallon?
Now you gotta.
Who's all doing it?
Are Liam, come get your milk, Liam. Yeah. Yeah. You want chocolate? How confident are you feeling?
Pretty confident.
Yeah.
Yeah.
On a scale of 1 to 10.
About a 8.
8. Okay.
Probably about an 8 out of 10.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Why not 10?
Because we got the puncho over here, you know, and he's an expert at milk drinking.
On a scale to 1 to a black sheet of paper, probably a pink unicorn.
Oh, nice. Okay.
That's a conservative estimate. This guy's my biggest competition right here.
Dang.
But other than that.
No competition.
Other than that, no worries.
Honestly, not very, because I've done this before. And last time, it was horrible. And I hated myself for about half a day. And I wept the other half, so pretty good.
And here you are.
Yeah.
Again.
Making bad decisions is what I do, I guess.
If you win the $60, what are you going to do with it?
Probably going to save it.
I've been really wanting to get a pair of inline skates. So it's going to be a down payment on a pair.
Oh.
Yeah.
Nice.
$60. Ah, probably spend it. I like Chipotle or something. Something stupid, I'm sure.
Probably buy a lot of tissues for all the crying I'm going to do. Oh. And then a water burger. And
toilet paper. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh my gosh.
I got a brain freeze.
Brain freeze.
How y'all feeling?
I feel like this is a bad mistake.
Oh my gosh.
He looks like he's in pain.
Liam, put some energy into it, man. Oh gosh.
No, he deserves to win.
Oh man, dude.
No, I feel like I'm gonna puke now.
Yeah, I'll see.
for being young and reckless and just being easy.
Bro, that is not good. I feel like it's gonna come up.
My chest hurts. So we throw into an extra 15?
No, what the?
I could 100% throw up right now.
I love it. Liam!
Some cats like milk? It
would
be easy for you.
Shut up, Poncho.
Make me. Oh, goo. Oh,
goo. 100% I can throw up right now.
Get top out. Top out.
No, Liam! Get in the picture! How are we feeling?
Gross.
Gross, but handsome.
I'm embarrassed doing this in front of a girl's house.
It's okay.
No, it's not.
You like this, ladies?
You like what you see? What if none of us finish? Then who wins?
Then no one gets the $60.
Drink more, but I can't.
No!
My body's not.
Dang!
I'm gonna throw up.
Leo, what the heck, dude?
I can't do it that bad,
bro. Yeah, I know. That was my problem. I took too much oxygen.
Hey, bro. Okay. Okay. Nice, dude.
Throw up. Please don't throw up. Oh.
Throw up. Please throw up.
If you throw up, I'm going to throw up. No, please.
Yeah, I might throw up.
Oh, please do, man. Please do. I say it in the most loving way I can.
Don't make eye contact with me. Don't look me in the eye.
Don't make me laugh.
Don't look me in the eye.
I would 100% will throw up if I still laugh.
So you don't want to throw up or you want to throw up? If Miguel wants me to throw up, I'll throw up.
Well, people will do that. If he gives them 15 bucks, I'll throw up.
Dang, champ.
Yeah, I'm not hungry. I don't think we should go eat.
You tap that, bro?
I can't finish it.
I swear I'm going to
throw up. Are you going to throw up at the camera?
Not even lying. I can feel...
Yeah,
milk.
Throw up on the camera.
I can feel a pocket of milk just waiting to come up.
Would you really throw up for $15?
I mean, it's ready to come up.
I will go withdraw at $15 if you throw up.
Well, give him the full 20 then. No, ATM is going to give you $15.
Fine, yeah, you're right.
20,
you
get
20
for
go.
No.
Oh, gosh!
Throws up, then he's disqualified. You gotta keep it for 30 minutes.
I gotta keep it. And you?
Oh, man, no, I can't.
So, Poncho, the winner, how do you feel, man?
Gross.
Yeah.
He had whole milk.
I had whole milk, yeah.
Poncho had a gallon of, or half a gallon of whole
half
milk.
Half a gallon. I would have thrown up for sure with a whole gallon.
Dang, dude.
Last time I did, I got 3/4 of a gallon in 5 minutes. And I was like, wow, I never thought I could hit myself this much.
Yeah.
But I did.
Dang. Noah, you feel it?
My knee, please.
Yeah. I'm going to call my family physician.
Oh, shoot.
After this. See if I can make an appointment.
I'm regretting my life decisions right now. That was horrible. I'm done. Get
out of my face, man. Oh, baby. All
right, Poncho. You won, bro. So what do you guys think? You think I should have been in the video or not?
Yes.
Yes, you should have.
Yes.
Why? Why do you say that?
Why? Because you're flaunting pandas in front of us like, oh, hey, I can go for a view right now.
I don't know. You paid for the milk and you paid for the people that want it. Right.
Aww. Liam, what do you think I should have been in the video?
Yes.
I'm in the video right now.
Got him! You should have been the one drinking the milk.
You think I should have been in the video?
Hey.